Today is Friday, May the 4th, 2018.
Today for lunch is the choice of buffalo chicken or cheese pizza with the mini salad cup and mandarin orange cup and milk on the side.
Attention Golden View, are you leaving before the last day of school? If so, please tell Miss Camille in the front office when you will be leaving.
Are you switching schools for the next school year? Let Miss Camille know about that too.
Today is the final day to check out a book from the library. Starting next week, Mr. Reimers will be dishing out fine slips to students who have not returned overdue books.
The following is an announcement from the library.
There's nothing there in the book drop tonight, not a book or magazine. A kingdom of circulation, and it looks like I'm the queen. Fill up the book drop, oh that's where my heart still yearns. Gotta bring them back, gotta please return. Don't keep them out, they're overdue. To clear them all, here's what you have to do. No one more day, no wait and see. Just pay a fee. Bring them back, bring them back. You can't check them out anymore. Bring them back, bring them back. You can visit them.
Attention students, if you are interested in attending the 2018 South High Video Awards show on Monday, talk to Mr. Klott in the Sirius Pod for more details.
Or you can just show up at the event, which takes place next Monday at South High. Festivities begin with the free carnival starting at 4 p.m., followed by the Video Awards show at 5 p.m.
All students who are taking Mr. Butterfield's video classes next year are encouraged to attend the event. A $5 wristband will get you into the Video Awards show, which can be purchased at the event. Okay, Golden View, now it's time for Social Skills 101, which is GVTV's way of helping you become a well-rounded middle schooler.
Social Skills 101.
What is this? I don't want this.
Here you go, Delaney.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
Red
is my favorite color. Have a nice day.
Here you go, Delaney.
No, I don't want that.
Social Skills 101.
Finally, good luck goes out to all Golden View students participating in the track and field preliminary events this afternoon.
Have a great weekend!
A. The. Fourth. B. With. You. We